Britain, France, Soviets, they're all just, you know, saying, screw you, Germany. It's like, what the hell, man? It's a whole different situation here. But no, they don't see it that way. Bunch of crooks. They can see the Soviet army here. They're actually, if you think about it, they're pretty big. And they're going to be a pain in the ass at this moment. And not just because of all the divisions they have, it's just because of how much lag there is in this damn game. Oh, honey. The lag could be horrendous in this game. Oops, sorry folks. Okay, do we recognize Manchukuo? Oh, Manchukuo? I have no money, so screw you, Japan! Alright, see how US is doing. You still got FDR? Yes, you do. You still have FDR. You bastard. Surprised he's not dead yet. So Argentina tries to they succeeded in sparing Brazil. Interesting. Okay, so some diplomatic sliders going on here now. Alright, so let's do that right now. I would say go for... excuse me, folks. Sheesh, I'm just really out of it right now. Alright, let's actually get some manpower in there. Move it a little bit more to a hawk lobby. Who cares about them doves? The doves can dove themselves in the dovish. I don't know what the hell's gonna go with that. Alright, so National Spain decides to. They attempted to. Delay production from the Republican Spain, which I don't know why they would, because Republican Spain practically has nothing to work with. Oof. Well, I'm so tired, folks. It's just, I'm not sure if I'm going to make it a half a year in this one. Alright, okay, so we got those now. Awesome. So let's get some, ouch. That did not tickle. Whew. Hate when my teeth grind. It's so annoying. Alright, so let's go back to industry. Thank you. Proof my computing machine. Someone please research that. Simmons. Alright. I guess quality tools can be researched as well. 7, 7, 8. I hell, Monstein. I'm gonna research land doctrines anyway, so why not just do this first before you go any further? Oh man, gotta stop. Alright, by the way, folks, I did get I went to my job interview today. I have a second interview tomorrow at 4 o'clock with Toys R Us, so that should be fun. It's for a seasonal job, which is actually great. Well, job is a job at this point. I just didn't want to do with the primary crap, even though it was gonna technically pay out more money. But again, you really have to work with that one, and not many people are like, eh. But I'm sure since the whole Obamacare thing, and I'm actually gonna just, you know, outright talk about it a little bit. it's going to require individuals to get health care, health insurance and all that. So I guess it would be a good time to America to jump in on that, but I don't know. That's probably gonna help the company quite a bit because of it. But who knows, really? All right, see Czechoslovakia. Yeah, you see Czechoslovakia right here. I mean Yugoslavia. It's Yugoslavia. Czechoslovakia is up here, so you guys don't get confused. Yugoslavia, Czechoslovakia. Okay. Austria hasn't changed. Italy, they haven't. Italy's always those iffy country. They've always been that iffy country. I don't think there's ever been a moment where they weren't in an iffy country. Alright. Alright, so we're in the third month of the year. Alright, I'm just going to try to stick it out until April, and then I'm going to end it because I'm just, you know, tired, extremely. I'm really not going to make it to, like, the next year, so. But you saw there, yes, Republican Spain was annexed by the Nationalists right before April, so there's something new for you folks. Alright folks, right here I'm going to cut the video off right now, so when we come back we'll continue into the fourth month of the year, and then continue to the end of the year, in which something might happen, something won't, I don't know. I'm just not feeling it right now. Just not right now, it's just, you know, just tired. So. On that note, I will see you guys later. I hope you guys somewhat enjoy this these couple videos that's going to be uploaded right now. I don't know if you will, but I hope you guys do. Okay. Anyways, see you guys later. Hope you guys enjoy.